in there for the injured John Heck at right tackle. Screen pass and good play by El.
Bills 3-for-3 on, or rather 5-for-5 on third down. Will the streak continue? No, McCarron.
Trying to bring out the best in those players.
Trubisky on 2nd and 17. Cornell, there is play. Blair on third down. Sets up the screen.
Try to get after the passer.
They lost Chad Thomas to an injury a couple plays ago. He's back out there, and there's the pass.
Looking for much closer to 50% touchdown percentage. Nobody home. Allen has to take it up the middle, and then he's
62-0, and there are 5 players in the Syracuse defense who got drafted in the first 3 rounds. Trubisky here
with 1 timeout and in a crowd almost.
Admiring now his linebacker buddies on his team.
On the screen, it is Cook, but it does not.
The 40-yard line.
Come on, baby.
He might go.
Baby.
He's at the 20. He's at the 10. At the 5. He scores.
Fails. Tipped by Elder. Picked off. Here's 2nd and 8. Trubisky in the pocket. Goes end zone. And it's pulled in and in. Boyer to Decker. Oh, he had it.
He shot downfield.
Instead of run play and a negative play.
Anyway, this dude doesn't take advantage. Ridley trying to get to the outside, going nowhere.
Just a 4-man rush. Brady hit as he throws into traffic.
From the 22, 4th and 20. Stafford to the sideline, incomplete. He was looking.
As Cousins sets. And he throws. Catch made at
the. Come after Francois again. Gets good protection and delivers downfield.
He's back. All of a sudden, you change the pace with the quarterback drop.
Quick throw. Switzer picked up and.
Hopping a whip is pouring. Raindrops in the morning.